So guys, welcome back to my channel. If you have, yo, let me first by saying sorry there, I haven't been posting for, so I'm a little bit busy right now filming, you know, in the real world, you know, like it's not easy. To Queen Najanha, that was not funny. Karma, let's see what they're talking about. They posted 3 days ago, all right. Yo, I ain't gonna lie, Quibi coming with that heat. All right, let's press play. Well, that one real quick. Yo, what are you whining? Wait, volume? My baby moms. I held you down for the longest, and hours after all of your darkest moments. Feels just like yesterday when we were homeless. Got you some bread and start treating me bogus. Talk about you want us home. Why came out like that, yo? She started off boom. Na 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 na. You feel me? Yeah, Queen, talk to them. Don't you remember that even if you was in a room, I stood by your side? No, I guess not, cause you let them back take my spot. Congratulations to you, what you wanted is what you got now. Queen, if you ever come across this video, let me tell you right now, put me, when you make this video, a music video to this, official music video to this, hit me up. I'll be backup dancer, you feel me? I get two of my boys, we out here, yo. Easy, 3 million, under 2 hours, no boost. Let's go. Okay. Is she still talking about her ex? Or you feel me? I don't keep up with this stuff, but I don't know. It sounds like a breakup song, something like that, or like trying to get over her ex, something. I don't know. Let me know. You guys, let me know. I feel the vibe though. Why am I staring to the screen? There's nothing there. That voice though, Queen. That's my baby mom's low key. Alright, thank you for watching. If you like this video, hit a thumbs up, hit subscribe button, share this, do whatever, tell your friends. Easy, let's get to 1K. I'll see you guys on the next video. Love you guys.